kila pe
bush dogs.
Bush dog. Wow.
Bush dog.
So this is a dog.
Bush dog. Bush dog.
We are setting out to Oluwo Market to see the kind of stuff they have. So let's go. Okay, guys, so we've arrived at Oluwo Market. So this is the market there. So let's go in. This market is one of its kind in the sense that you could get strange animals and fishes. So today on BattaBox, I'll be taking you on a tour of this market to see the kind of stuff they have here. So come on, let's go. Wow, guys, see this strange animals. I don't even know what they are called. But let's go close and ask the woman that is selling it. Ekujema, ira awon eran wo le nta bi bayi?
Anta oya.
Okay.
Igala. Eta. Ogbo.
Okay.
Aika.
Aika. Ogbo lo mo be okete gbe lanta.
Okay. Igba wa gbe wo le tinta awon eran
yi? Ah, o ti gbe da tinta o.
Lati bi odun melo?
It's been 30 years now.
Wow.
Oyalele.
Oyalele. Okay.
Ben, 3,000 lele. Grass cutter.
Grass cutter. Grass cutter.
Eleyi.
Eta.
Eta. Bush dog.
Kile pe?
Bush dog.
Bush dog. Wow. Bush dog.
Aja okolele.
So this is a dog.
Bush dog. So okolele. Eleyi, antelope ni.
Okay, this one I know. Antelope. Okay. Awon le nko.
Awon yen nko na
ni grass cutter. Okay. Yen na nko.
Yen.
Ama nola won lati ni oko ni
inu oko
ya to won olode.
Okay guys, this is a roasted snake. Wow, boy, it's thick. Oh, thick. Rejo lele ko dabi awon to ma gbe to ma ri tirin tirin. Rejo lele
lele python.
Python. Wow, o di kan lele
complete kan lele.
Okay guys, this is a full python, the full one. You can see roasted already. So elo le nteye yo bayi.
Ah ni tale yo a ma ta ogbe papo
bayi. Odidin bayi ni so elo lo didin yi.
Odidin yen gba 5000.
Wow. What did you come here to buy?
I come to buy bush meat.
Bush, what kind of bush meat?
Antelope.
Antelope. Okay, do you buy it often?
Yes.
How do you like antelope?
It's the best meat I choose so far.
Madam, where do you come from to buy this antelope?
From Aja.
From Aja? Wow, that's the far distance. Okay, so what do you want to use it for?
I want to use that the fishes and do the soup, dry it, they say with the pamir.
Wash it. So guys, we are at the section where they roast, wash and chop the animals into pieces. Well, I've already gotten my own antelope. I'm going to take this home and prepare it. So guys, join me in my concluding part of Epe's story. So stay tuned.